Good afternoon, everyone. I am Nishto from class 3B. This is my presentation on topic computer mouse. The mouse is also known as pointing device. It is used to point, select, and move the items on the screen. It controls the movement of the pointer on the monitor. The mouse has two buttons. Left button and right button, and they scroll wheel in the middle. Left click to move cursor or select an object. Right click to open context sensitive menu. Scroll wheel to scroll up or down
the page.
This is all about a computer mouse. Thank you.